You know why we were built? Because we had this big, big house, and the bathroom was outside. And Monty and Nina were always afraid of everything.
Get down.
Everything. And Belle and I were not afraid of anything. But because at night, they couldn't go, they had to go to the bathroom. They wouldn't go to the bathroom, so they went to bed. So not your grandma and not me, but Gina's. You stink. Your mom, let's say, they smell like mice. and then Monty thought that, see, they thought it was nice.
You know? Smell nice.
Yeah, I went in a mice. Oh, yeah. And they smile, you know. I thought, why did they think it was nice? So we had a great big, big bedroom and two regular sized beds in this bedroom. So I wouldn't sleep with Nana because she went to bed, and Belle wouldn't sleep with Monty because she went to bed. So they slept on one bed, we slept on the other bed. And I told you my mom used to make our underwear. Well, your mother, your grandmother, the sacks used to have la piña o el faro. El faro on it, you know, the writing on it. And so my mom used to cut our chonies had legs up here, you know, and a little thing here, like that. Well, the grandma wouldn't, no, los niños no. She didn't want el faro any part of her panties or her slip. I didn't care. So mother used to put that on.
But you were the baby, right?
Yeah. I didn't care.
Be right here, but, la fina.
No, la piña.
Oh, la piña, oh yeah, al menos.
Yeah, it was a pineapple. Where el faro was a lighthouse. It was a lighthouse. And so I used to put it on the crutch, you know. And, you know. But your
the pineapple and the, what do you call it?
Lighthouse
on the crutch.
But then she separated.
Maybe that's where they got the idea to write on underwear now. You know how they
now
do
it's
women's
new.
Underwear? Yeah. It's a fad now.
So anyway, she separate the string that to sew those sacks in, and then crochet the lace thing. Here's your grandma was so ultra, ultra feminine. She used to starch the middle lacy part, so she was always chapped. Walk around like this, would chap her here and here, you know, Mama. She goes, Mama, ay, ven aquí. Put Vaseline on her and she'd walk around with this.
I got a great story about your mom.
What? So, wait. So,
no, it's my turn. Oh, yeah.
She tell me, ay, esas cochinas. And one time, there was a big earthquake. 33. And then and Monty were, they're going to die and all that. And your mother said to me, Ben, we went upstairs and we put her, they had little windows, like a little, it was a attic.
Uh-huh.
And we put her hands
the house
like
on Boyle Avenue?
No, on Leroy Street when
oh,
we first came
I
from
remember
Mexico.
That one. Oh, uh-huh.
So we'd be out there sweating with the house, and she says, ay, que lindo, you know. And my father was looking for us. Ay, ¿cómo se dice? Oh, qué ocurrentes estas muchachas, estas tan locas. And my mother said, no, están, es que son aventureras. So we were adventurous.
Yeah, he said that they were, what, courageous or something? And she said, no, they're adventurous.
Yeah, my mother said they were crazy. No, they're adventurous. But she and I used to get into a lot of fun things. I thought they were fun. At church, we were always real close to church. And because your Aunt Belle was so, your grandma was so beautiful, she had a white skin, lighter than Linda, but she had like makeup on, beautiful pink cheeks, and her hair was black.
Naturally?
Yes, she had natural
hair. I remember
that,
she had jet black hair.
Jet black hair. And so they always picked her for, she was always the Virgin Mary. in the processions. We ran out of it already. My goodness, we talked that in June.
Was it out for a while?
Okay, I have it on video.
Give me more water. Lemon water.
Yeah.